Growing above all plants, sunflowers have created a life of continually seeking how close they can be towards their source of energy, the sun. Sunflowers love light so much they have intelligently designed their entire being in reverence and response to the sun. During the day, they actually follow this light source, always seeking to be connected to and energized by the light. We see divine beauty in the sunflower because they are aesthetically beautiful.
Like a sunflower that follows every moment of the sun, the young ladies of the Female Icon Project have learned to turn towards each other and follow the sources that help them shine. Ms. Janelle Parks, the Director of Government and Community Relations at FG, and her amazing team gave the young ladies of the Female Icon Project another precious moment they will never forget. The young ladies were treated like royalty as they dined at Rouge Creole. They were also given a very special gift for their journey ahead, iPads. The amazement on their faces was priceless.
Every minute of every meeting that Mrs. Parks and her team implement their mentoring program brings light to every single person in the room. Alaya Brown, a senior and a two-year member of the Female Icon Project, stated, "It's time to step forward from the shadows and to let go of the fears that we have kept hidden for so long. Thanks to all of you, we now feel the collective, energetic call to step forward, to be the towers of light, so that others feel the inspiration and courage to do the same."
It makes me say, yes, it is worth it.
It is.
Because if it wasn't for the push and wanting to continue things going, I know we wouldn't be here. Deontay, you've been instrumental. Kasia, you've been instrumental. And this is telling me it's not about me, it's about you all.
Yes.
And I want you all to know, everything I do for the good of y'all. If I fuss, if I argue, if I continue to try to push you, it's all about you, because things like this happen when you follow great examples. And I just want y'all to know that today.
These young ladies are like sunflowers. They know that they have a connection so deep with the light that they have become a reflection of the light. This light runs so deep within them that they can actually brighten a cloudy day with the radiance of their very being.